So you witches want war with me. That's what I was praying about it. They want war, Lord. I'm gonna smack the shit out of you. How am I gonna do it? I'm gonna do it poetically in my usual style so that you know it's me. I just made a video about... letting you guys have October. All right, now you want war. Well, that's just my game. I'm gonna smack the shit out of you witches. All right, so how I'm gonna do it? Well, the way I look at it, you came against everything I stood for, and you think you're high and mighty, right? But so you witches actually won it with me. All right, well. I'm gonna let Nikki handle it. Let me explain it to you like this. In your own language. Don't she look like a boss? M got murdered on his own track, but she...
I'm starting to feel like a dungeon dragon. Look at my show footage, how these girls be spazzing. So fuck I look like getting back to a has-been. Yeah, I said it has been. Hang it up, flat screen. Plasma, hey Nikki, asthma. I got the pump, it ain't got medicine. I got bars, sentencing. I'm a bad bitch, I'm a cunt. And I'll kick that hoe, punt. Force trauma, blunt. You play the back, bitch, I'm in the front. You need a job, this ain't cutting it. Nicki Minaj, who you ain't fucking with? You little frag about get you with a padlock. I am a movie, camera block. You out of work, I know it's tough.
So I feel like I'm gonna let her handle this real quick, right? Since you guys are witches, it has to come through, right? Watch how I answer. Oh, just don't, bro. Seriously, that was embarrassing. His entire verse on that was embarrassing. I was just like, dude, seriously. Even he knows. I was like, that's not your best. And like, you probably shouldn't have done that. So we're going to do it like this. Because I'm going to do it with style. Because it just happened, right? Demon was waiting outside my door and wanted to have a talk. And so you don't get October anymore. I'm going to smack the shit out of you. So let me, we're going to do it like this. Peter showed me this. My wife didn't like it, but me and Peter, we were cracking up. Here's how we're going to do this. I'm going to smack the shit out of you. So October is not yours anymore. I was going to give it to you. Now you wanted to start it. I remember every single time that you don't keep your word anyway. I was praying about it. So we're going to do it like this. I'm going to smack the shit out of you. Somebody's going to put hands on you. You guys don't know me. It's gonna go like this. Right? You're gonna know it's me. I'm gonna hunt you down like I was doing before.
I said I smacked the shit out you if your mouth out of line. I wanna bury your ass, but I'm out of line. And women ask for tits, I tell them get a job and get me some backwoods on your EBT card. Don't ask me for weed or...
Right? But that's only that. When you actually see it, it goes like this. And you're going to see it.
Did you get your car fixed after you fender bended?
Oh, no, not yet, Linda. I'm still looking for a Lenza. You know, with...
I'm going to smack the shit out of you.
Hi, I'm Redman. White people call me Redman. This video is just for content and having fun. Giller House and Riverton Entertainment
do
not in any way promote violence towards women or men at any time.
Not at all.
It's fucking wrong. You're going through an abusive relationship... Or going through abuse, period, I advise you to seek help, a hotline, or the police.
You should do that. What's this?
Look at the little baby.
Are you serious?
Me and Peter were cracking up on this, right?
Yeah.
It is funny. Would you, when you've been through what me and Peter have been through?
When women ask for tits, I tell them get a job and get me some backwoods on your EBT card. Don't ask me for weed or drinks in the club or fucking autograph outside my tour bus. Don't ask me for Gucci.
What?
You get none of the above.
Right.
Can I get some money? Can I get some
seriously, like, you're not taking no ground.
You gon' do? Go get your money from the store. You brought your wig out of. Before I pay your rent, I'ma slap the shit out you. Can you pay my rent? Can you buy me a drink?
I'ma smack the shit out these witches. You're not getting October. I'ma smack the shit out these witches.
Can you take me to the mall and get me a pair of those? That's when I smack the shit out you. I smack the shit out. That's when I smack the shit out you. I smack the shit out. That's when I smack the shit out.
Every single spell you try and cast, I'ma smack the shit out you. I've seen it before. I'ma smack the shit out you. I'ma smack the shit out you. I'ma smack the shit out you. That's my answer.